It's taken nearly 30 years, but a Cincinnati Zoo gorilla is on his way back home tonight. Good evening, I'm Mike Dardis.
And good evening to you, I'm Sheree Palello. So this here is video from a little earlier this evening of Endume being removed from the Gorilla Foundation out in California and then loaded up for his long journey back home here to Cincinnati. The zoo loaned Endume to the Gorilla Foundation back in 1991, but then it had to sue to get him back here.
WLWT News 5's Helena Battipaglia spoke with Endume's former caregiver about what he believes is a happy ending to this long court battle. Helena.
That's right, Mike and Sheree. We did speak to a man who knew Endume for a number of years. He's very happy the gorilla is set to return home for a number of reasons.
After 27 years living thousands of miles away, Endume is on his way home to Cincinnati. It's a move the gorilla's former caregiver has been waiting for a very long time.
When I said goodbye to him, I told him, I said, you know what? I don't know how I'm going to be able to help you out of here, but I'm going to do whatever I can.
John Safgau says he worked at the Gorilla Foundation from 2009 to 2012. That's where Endume had been staying since the 90s, making the move from Ohio to be a companion to a female gorilla named Coco. But Coco died last year, and the Cincinnati Zoo has been trying to bring Endume back as part of the agreement with the Gorilla Foundation. Safgau says it's about time.
The gorillas each had their own trailer. They lived in a trailer. It was sort of like those construction trailers that you'll see at job sites. Of course, he had human caregivers every day, but he didn't have the companionship of other gorillas.
He called it a lonely life for the gorilla, always hoping Endume would be able to return to where he came from.
I really think that he's so happy. He's going to be just in such a great environment.
On its website, the Gorilla Foundation expressed concern about Endume moving to a new environment after years living elsewhere. It says time will tell if this could pose problems.
There are risks involved in this. I understand that. But whatever the risk is, it's worth it rather than to just leave him there living in a trailer at the Gorilla Foundation.
The Gorilla Foundation thought Endume was too sick to travel due to a bacterial infection he's been battling. That's part of the reason the trip was delayed several times. But a federal judge recently decided Endume is well enough to arrive at some point today. WLWT will let you know when he touches down here in Cincinnati. Helena Battipaglia, WLWT News 5.
Quite the story, Helena. Thank you. Of course, we've reached out to the zoo here in Cincinnati, and they say they're going to let us know when Endume arrives, but right now there is not a timeline.